Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God in the highest. Father, we praise you.
Thank you, Lord.
Tonight, we thank you. Thank you for this time. Thank you for this opportunity. God, hallelujah. You woke us up and you brought us through this day. You anointed us. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Now have your way in us. Glory to God in the highest. Have your way in us. Glory, glory, glory. Praise your name, Most High God. Hallelujah. Sisters are very powerful in prayer, praise, and worship. The lady that led me to the Lord, she's an older woman. God rest her soul, many years ago. She used to lead women and lead children in prayer. And they would move in the gifts of the Spirit. And I was an atheist coming from background of rational thinking. I didn't even believe in God. So the first thing you learn is that he's alive.
Yes.
And
well.
Yeah, he's a living God. And people all around Jesus abound in chains of unbelief. They don't know that he's real.
Hallelujah. Somebody said Jesus is real to me.
Jesus is real to me. Jesus is real to me.
Hallelujah.
And so the only God they may see is you. It's Christ in you, the hope of glory. Hallelujah. So as we're worshiping now in this, I just want you to sing it, but let's ask the Lord. Lord, those that are around me, break every chain, not only in this service, but in my life. Hallelujah. Let me be the salt of the earth. Break every chain. Family members around me, break every chain. On your job, break every chain. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I know this is usually some faster, and I'd like to make my drum beat in a minute, but I just want us to worship with it. Ask the Father. Father, use me and break every chain.
Use me in your service, Lord.
Use me and break every chain. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
God, everywhere we go, use us. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Oh, turn your eyes on the Lord. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Now let me ask you, how many have ever sang in tongues? If you've ever, and this is not to put anybody on the spot, but if you speak in tongues, just lift your hands. If you've ever received the baptism of the Holy Spirit and the evidence of speaking in tongues. Hallelujah. I was a Christian for a long time, and I even became a strong Christian, and I didn't know about the baptism of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. So I didn't know what was going on with all that. And then when I asked somebody told me wrong. And it took a couple of years before the Lord turned me around and had me fully understand what God had for me. But first of all, if you haven't, I want you to know that you can receive it. The Bible says, just ask. Hallelujah. He says he'll give you in Luke 11, the Holy Spirit to them that ask him. Luke 11, 13. Now it could happen in this service. If you want to receive the infilling, if you've been saved, but you've not been filled with the Spirit, with the evidence, hallelujah, speaking in tongues and prophesying, it's a prayer language, hallelujah. So as we're worshiping, if you don't, just begin to ask him, say, Lord, fill me, give me all that you have. Now if you do, I want you to know, do you ever sing in tongues? Let me see your hand if you ever sing in tongues. Oh, God. Okay. Well, I'm here to challenge you. I'm here to challenge you.
We bring you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We bring you glory, Lord, as we honor you. You are wonderful.
Worthy,
oh Lord, we pray you, glory, Lord, as
sin.
There's power in the blood.
You are the reason that we are singing.